right now. The focus is over Bucks County, where we're getting those tornado warnings. So that tornado warning remains in effect. I'm really focused on this one until 5:45, the other one until 5:30. That cell has moved out of our viewing area. So if you live within this polygon in upper Bucks County, you really do want to seek shelter immediately. Please head to a basement if you don't have a basement. The lowest floor of your home, away from any windows. You want to get into an interior closet or a bathroom and put as many layers between you and the outdoors as possible, because this system really does have a lot of teeth to it. It has a history of producing wind gusts 60 to 80 miles per hour. So that's certainly enough to bring down some trees and power lines. That's the focus of the severe weather over upper Bucks County. We have lightning strikes. We have some hail as well with this particular cell. And this one is moving really quickly. This is the fastest moving cell we've had to deal with all afternoon. It's moving east at about 35 miles per hour. So let's go ahead and show you the number of lightning strikes the past 10 minutes. We've had 9 lightning strikes. So this is really what's known as a hyper-local event, that we're seeing the lightning really focus just on this particular cell. Elsewhere where we're getting some rain, we're not getting the thunder and lightning. We're not getting anything severe. It's just upper Bucks County right now. Crossing 611 right now near Nockamixon. Tinicum, you're in the path of the storm system. Crossing through 32. Holland, it looks like you're north of the center of circulation, but in Holland, I wouldn't be surprised if you see a lot of hail. It looks like a pretty good hail signature just to the west. Bedminster, Tinicum, Point Pleasant, Kingwood, and Delaware all in the path of this storm system as it continues to push to the east at about 35 miles per hour. It's radar indicated, so the radar has seen that there's a bit of twisting and turning in the atmosphere, what's known as shear, and it's an indication that there is a possible tornado. Again, no visual references. No one's seen a funnel cloud, but when you get the heavy rain, you can't see it anyhow. But we have had some reports of some wind damage parts of Lehigh County from basically the same cell that's ripped some roofs off of buildings. So zooming in, you can see relative velocity. This is where it shows you the direction of the wind. The green is heading towards the radar site. The red is heading away, and you can see that we have a pretty good signature right now, right near Haycock. It's just to the west of 563. So this is an indication that there is some of that rotation in the atmosphere that can be spawning the tornado. That particular cell is moving east at 35 miles per hour, so it's moving pretty quickly, and it's all been kind of north of the Philadelphia area where we've been seeing all this particular violent weather. Our entire viewing area is under a tornado watch, but the particular warning where you have to take action where there is a potential for a tornado right now, that's focused in Bucks County. Tinicum, Smithtown, Kingwood, Rosemont, and Delaware all in the path of the storm system moving east pretty quickly. Tornado watch is in effect for a whole viewing area until 9 o'clock, but it's been Berks County, Lehigh County, Northampton County, and now Bucks County really getting the violent weather with the possible tornado. This storm system we're dealing with tonight, it does have a history of some violent weather. You can see again, we're zooming in near Weisel, I think, 576 Ridge Road currently. Elfant dealing with the potential for the center of that circulation. Looks like it's just the north of 313 right now, and we'll be watching the relative velocity kind of move to the east. All right, it's right near Bedminster right now. So what'd you say? All right, so now it's slowed down a little bit. All right, right now the National Weather Service says that this particular potential tornado is near Bedminster, and it's slowing down a little bit. It's moving east at 25 miles per hour. So it should be crossing Route 611 right now. Weismer, Point Pleasant looks like heading towards Route 29. Some of these towns in the path of this possible tornado. Bedminster, where we think it is right now. Pipersville, Whismer, Point Pleasant, and Raven Rock all in the path of the storm system. If you live in those communities, please seek shelter immediately. We take tornado warnings very seriously in our area. And as we've been going through the years and the decades, we're seeing a lot more of these than we used to. Our atmosphere is definitely getting a lot more charged up. So that tornado warning is in effect for a large section of upper Bucks County until 5:45 right now. So you can see this extends basically from 212 through Route 29, Nockamixon, Oatesville, Smithtown, Point Pleasant,